got you here today at Skydive Tennessee, yeah. Here in Tullahoma, Tennessee. The aircraft we're going to be using today is a PAC 750 XL sitting right out there. She's going to taxi up here in just a minute, pick us up. And we're going to be climbing up to about, oh, I don't know, maybe 14,000 feet above the ground. Then we're going to jump out of this, well, mostly perfectly good airplane. So what's made you guys want to do this today?
We have wanted to do this since, what, 18?
Forever.
And Witta has, like, canceled it out. Oh, sunny. And so, right, finally going to do it for my 40th. Worst year in her 40s. I'm starting mine off right.
Yep, right. Exactly.
Right. Make
very
it right.
Cool, very cool. Well, anything you guys want to say to the folks back home watching this on the couch before we go?
If we die, do we look good?
There's three rules in skydiving, okay, in the order of importance. Look good, have fun, be safe. In that order. All right, have fun on your skydive, okay?
Yeah. See you in the sky. Yeah?
It was even better than I hoped it would be.
What was your first thoughts coming out of that airplane?
It was just bliss. It was like bliss.
Would you do it again?
100 times over.
All right.
I love the free pulling.
High five, congratulations.
Thank you.
Welcome to the addiction. Thanks for coming out of Skydive, Tennessee.
Love it. Thank you.